When the great tale is lost, spring forth benevolence and righteousness. When wisdom and sagacity arise, there are great hypocrites. We are feeling-filled children and dedicated parents. When a nation is in confusion and disorder, patriots are recognised. We must be very careful of our selected brokers. In the last 50 years, we human beings have slaughtered by our own hand 100 million of our fellow human beings. We are all under constant threat of total annihilation. We seem to seek death and destruction as much as life and happiness. We have driven to kill
annihilation
and to be killed. As we are, as to let live and live. Only by the most outrageous violation of ourselves we achieved our capacity to live in relative adjustment to a civilization apparently driven to its own destruction. Extent we can undo what has been done, and what has been done to ourselves. Perhaps men and women were born to love one another simply and genuinely, rather to this travesty which we can call love. If we can stop destroying ourselves, we may stop destroying others. We have to begin by admitting and accepting the violence rather than by destroying ourselves with it. We have to realize we are deeply afraid to live and love as we are to die.
The seed of civilization.
Well, I don't think there is any question about it. It can only be
centuries before the Europeans came.
This sort of thing is not happening.
Those values still endure today.
This is the province of combat, and these are the faces of war. This is the province of combat, and these are the faces of war.
They put a ability before rank, and that's how we should be ruled. Philosopher King.
Well, I don't think there is any question about it. It can only be attributable to human error.
If you know, you know.
This sort of thing has cropped up before. Bad people.